Right, hello everybody. This morning I did some turning and slip work. So this afternoon I'm throwing some wobbly bowls for the nuka glazed anaya effect. These are 1.2 kilo bowls. Anymore. Not too deep, so I like a nice tall foot ring. They're fairly quickly thrown. If you mess around with them too much, you tend to lose the life of it. You know, you try and keep pots a bit lively. Just wheels going quite fast to begin with. We get the basic shape. I've actually found my chamois leather in a bucket of slip. So I can use it. What I normally do is use the webbing in my finger to compress the rim, and then it's just a question of moving your hands faster than the wheel and then going back down the other way. If you go back down, it puts this reverse spiral in and makes it look wobbly. But the secret of these wobbly bowls is keep the throwing lines loosened, free, but the rim is still centered. Just open it out a little bit. Because I've thrown it quick, they tend to pull in a little bit when they dry. They have a little bit wider. I'm not actually making any lines on this, I'm just easing it out. Find my sponge. Right. And it's just a question of putting a quick spiral in the bottom. Can throw these on bats, but they're not difficult to lift off. Okay, just do one more. Dry bit of clay, my ball of clay there, tugging a little bit. Okay, hands moving faster than the wheel, and back down. The rim. Okay. shape it inside the bowl a little bit. Spiral in the bottom. Another one done. I've got my wheel. I made a shelf here, and it flips the other way so you can see videoing. But they get a bit precarious on the corners here, so I'm going to flip it back in a bit when I'm finished doing this. Wobbly bowls in no time. This is going to be a wobbly bowl that's twice as big as the other ones. The other ones are 1.2 kilos, this is 2.4, so about 5.5 pounds of. I don't normally weigh clay that often, but people ask. Whenever I post a video, people ask what the weight of clay is, so I've weighed it this time, so 5.5 pounds. It's the same principle as the one you've just been watching, the smaller one. Don't go too deep, want a nice deep foot ring. Into a bowl shape. I said earlier about finding my chamois leather. It's gone again. The problem with chamois leathers is they look exactly the same colour as your clay, so they get swept up with all turnings. I'm back to using the webbing on my finger. I throw these using my fingertips because I'm looking for throwing lines. Normally biggish things I'll use my knuckle, but that gives a smooth line, so I use my fingertips for this. And get this last bit of clay up out the bottom. Slow the wheel down and then just fast hands up and then down quickly. Put the wobbles in. Oops. Belly it out a little bit. Violet with that last put backward spiral. Throwing the rim off centre a little bit. We'll get it back. There's a question of putting that spiral in the bottom. Is it done? Big wobbly ball. I'll still lift these off. I put this back over, otherwise it'll fall on the floor.